silver bullet.
No, three days on a Santa Barbara.
Three days on a Santa Barbara.
Three donuts on a slow...
You never know what our players are going to say when they play television's most challenging game, Two Heads Are Better Than One. And now, here's your host, right. Peter Tomarken.
Thank you very much. I thank you and welcome. And as the man said, two heads are better than one. And we'll show you why as our two teams of contestants go head-to-head to win over $10,000 in cash. That's a lot of money. Let me explain how our puzzles work. Now, here is the title of our show. Two heads are better than one. All we do is take a phrase like this and turn it into a puzzle that looks like this. Two H are B then O. It's then up to our players to use the numbers and the initials to come up with a hidden phrase. It's that simple. All right, let's take a look at our game board. There are eight different numbers up there, and behind each number is a hidden puzzle which contains that number. You have 10 seconds, LaRue, to solve that puzzle for $150. If you don't get it, then Kim will give you a one-word clue, and that makes it $100 if you get it right. If you still can't get it, then I don't have any choice but to allow your opponents an opportunity for $50 to get it, okay? Let's get started. LaRue, go ahead and pick a number.
I think I'll pick number four, Peter.
Number four. Okay, Kim, take a look at this, as well as the audience at home. And here it is for you, LaRue. Four, O of FDR.
Four offices of FDR. Four openings of Franklin Delano Roosevelt. Four opportunities of...
All right, she needs a clue, Kim. One-word clue.
Okay. Aspirin.
Aspirin, 10 seconds.
Four openings of faint dead rats. I don't know.
No faint dead rats. I'm going to go over to Alex and Chris. Can you answer?
Yes. Four out of five doctors recommend.
Yes, it was. Did Aspirin give it to you?
Yes,
good clue, but it was for this team. All right. Today's bonus puzzle category is driving around, which means anything you would do or see while driving in a car. Okay?
We drive.
Okay, good. You ready? You got 60 seconds?
Yes.
And go.
We're ready. 25 is the speed limit in a school zone.
Right.
Okay.
Eight sauces in a section. Eight stripes, eight sisters, eight sides on a traffic light.
Yes, two more to go.
One S in a C of a FT. Okay, fatal.
30 seconds.
Fatal toad.
One. School in
one.
Two more people in the driving lane.
Diamond lane.
One more. Okay. 15 seconds.
I think FT, flat tire. Three skids.
One spare in a case of flat tire!
Yes, you got it! You got it, brother! One of your teenage champions! Whoa, you got all five! Congratulations! That's $10,000 added to your night. That's $10,900! Congratulations, ladies! Oh, that's tremendous! Whoa! Well, can't do better than that, and we'll be back tomorrow. Until then, I'm Peter Tomarken, reminding you that indeed, two heads are better than one!